morning children, welcome back to UKG Mathematics Revision Class. Today we are going to revise some more topics. The first one is subtraction. Subtraction means take away. Minus is the sign of the subtraction. So now come on children, let's start. 5656 minus 4343. First we will subtract these two numbers. First one is 6, below is 3. I have 6 pens in my hand. 3 pens I gave it to my friend. 1, 2, 3. 3 pens I gave to my friend. Now how many pens I have children? 1, 2, 3. So 6 minus 3 is 3. Now next, this is 5, this is 4. I have 5 pens in my hand. 2, 4, 5. I have 5 pens in my hand. So 4 pens I gave it to my sister. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 I gave it to my sister. Now how many pens I have children? I have only 1 pen. So we will write 5 minus 4 is 1. Very good. Now next one is 7575 minus 1010. 5 is here, 0 is here. So 0 is nothing. Always we will write number 5. Now next, this is 7 and this is 1. Now children, I have 7 pens in my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pens I have. 1 pen I gave it to my brother. Now children, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we will write 7 minus 1 is 6. Answer is 65. Now next one is 8080 minus 5050. 00 is always 0. So we will write 0 here. Now children, we will use another method. This is 8, this is 5. Now let's make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 circles we have made. Now we will minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now how many circles are left children? 1, 2, 3. So 8 minus 5 is 3. Answer is 30. Now again, 6 for 64 minus 3 to 32. Again let's make the circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 circles, we will minus 2. 1, 2. How many circles are left children? 2. Very good. Now next, 6 and 3. Again we will make 6 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. left. 6 minus 3 is 3. Answer is 32. Moving on to the next topic, odd numbers. What are the odd numbers? The numbers that are ending with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are the odd numbers. Now come on children, now let's start. Write the first 5 odd numbers. What are they children? Yes, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are the odd numbers. Now take the odd numbers. Here we have got some numbers. We will see what are the odd numbers. 68. 8 is the last number. 8 is the odd number? No. 49. 9 is the odd number? Yes. We will put the tick. 100. 0 is the last number. 0 is the odd number? No. 209. 9 is the odd number? Yes. So put the tick. B. 103. 3 is the last number. 3 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 208. 8 is the odd number? No. 515. 5 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 601. 1 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 288. 8 is the odd number? No. 55. 5 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 903. 3 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 340. 0 is the last number. 0 is the odd number, children? No. Now, D. 330. 0 is the last number. 0 is the odd number? No. 193. 3 is the last number. 3 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 419. 9 is the last number. 9 is the odd number? Yes. Put the tick. 500. 0 is the last number. 0 is the odd number? No. Moving on to the next topic. What comes before, after, and between? Children, we have already learned in the previous class. Now let's start before. 9191. What number comes before 9191? Yes, 9090. Very good. Now 125. What number comes before 125? Yes, 124. Very good. What number comes before 200? Yes, 199. Very good. What number comes before 548? Yes, 547. Very good. Now, we will do what number comes after. What comes after 100? Very good. 101. 199 after? Very good. 200. What number comes after 255? 256. What number comes after 300? Yes, 301. Very good. Now, next one is what comes between this number? Okay, 299, 301. Which number comes in between 299 after 300? Very good. Next, 545, 546. Next, 433, 434. 600, 601. Then 602. So children, revision worksheets related to these topics will be uploaded on the school website. Dear parents, please help your children to practice all. Thank you. Have a nice day.